This is a mirror. But it's not only a mirror. And it's not simply a finish. Or a weld. Or a chip. Or a thought. It's all part of something bigger. Something which is improving how we live by changing how we move. This is the moment for everyone to know that a car doesn't use technology. A car is technology. The future is technology. And we're creating it in everything we do.